11:41. Let's see what we get. First run. Come on. Wheel trucks. One wheel truck. Two wheel trucks. I'm gonna just leave that panel. Wheel truck. Thank you. There goes that panel. That panel. Come on, please. Thank you. Oh, I didn't mean to fall already. Steps. Thank you. Clean underneath everything. Okay. I feel like I'm missing things, but I'm not noticing them. Well, we'll see what happens. If I've missed anything, I can always come back, which tends to be how it goes. on most of the things in there. The front wheel truck, I haven't. Okay. I got the scab cap skirting somehow. I don't like the fact that the run board isn't clean yet. Eleven 41. Can I do this in less than 11:41? It feels like I should be able to. I feel like I'm on pace. Because 83%. I don't know. Might be wrong, but. It doesn't feel like I'm doing that terribly. I do need to try to get that run board out there. Got it. Okay. Less than 4 minutes. And the smoke box does not. Okay, not smoke box. Got furnace. Now the boiler. Okay, got the boiler too. Perfect. Run board. Is the run board gonna get clean? Run board got cleaned. Perfect. Okay, drive rod, crosshead, piston rod, cow catcher, furnace pipe, signal lamp. Okay, signal lamp, cow catcher, furnace pipe. Which one? Got it. Okay, damn, whoa. Whoa. Did I write down the right record? I wrote it down correctly, right? Yeah, 11:41. That's I almost okay. A minute 44 seconds off. A minute and 44 seconds. That's impressive. Okay.